Hey guys, welcome to Artistico Tales and to the episode 14 of Tiny Tales. Today, for the first time, I'm not going to paint anything in the Tiny Tales series, but I have thought of making a teddy bear from Fevicryl molded. But the problem is I do not have any professional tools which are used to work with clay, and that is why I have chosen some things which are already available in everyone's household. So let's see what are those things. So apart from Fevicryl molded, I have a talcum powder which will help the clay to remain non-sticky. Then I have a Fevicol with me, a brush which is wasted, a safety pin and a pencil. Let's get started. If you want to know how to work with this clay, then I have made a video called Handmade Beads, where I have given all the details about this Fevicryl molded. You can watch that video. I will put the link in the description box. This is how the teddy is looking right now, but I'm letting it dry for about an hour and then I will paint it. The dark marks that you are seeing is basically the mark of this pencil. Actually, what happens is when the clay is very soft and when you put the pieces together, it tries to get together, it tries to clump together. So to separate the pieces, to keep the pieces separate, I had to use this pencil. But you can only do it when the whole clay gets semi-dry. So this is the thing. And then in the back also, you can see, you can't see that all the parts, the joinings, because I have put a little layer of clay on the top of all the parts so that everything looks like a single piece.
1 hour later.
For painting, I will be using the acrylic colors. Now the paint have dried, so it's time for the transparent lacquer, which will seal all the colors in and give it a glaze. Don't you think this teddy bear should have a name? If you have any name in your mind, then do comment down below and we can name it something for sure. Also, do not forget to like, share and subscribe, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. It will mean a lot. Thank you very much. Bye.